Hello and welcome. Today we are going to continue our chapter Parties and Party Systems in India. Yesterday we have done about the meaning of political party, what are the functions of political party, and how a party can be acknowledged a status of national party. Now today we will do how a political party can acquire a status of a state party. It has to be at least one of the following qualifications if a party wants to acquire itself as a state party. The first, the party has to win at least 3 seats or 3% of the seats in the state legislative assembly. State legislative assembly mein ya to wo 3 seats bag up le jaye jeet kar ya fir 3% of the total seats. टोटल सीट्स का 3% भी वो अगर जीत जाती है तो फिर उस पार्टी को स्टेट पार्टी के रूप में एक्नॉलेज किया जा सकता है. इन अ पर्टिकुलर इलेक्शन दैट पार्टी हैज़ टू बैग एटलीस्ट 6% ऑफ द टोटल वोट्स एंड ऑल्सो विन 1 लोकसभा एंड 2 असेंबली सीट्स. टोटल वोट्स का 6% और 1 लोकसभा की सीट और 2 लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबली की सीट्स अगर कोई पोलिटिकल पार्टी जीत जाती है then that party can be accorded as the state party. And if a party wants to get the status of a state party, and if it fails to win any seats in the Lok Sabha or Assembly, but one condition is there according to which it can be acknowledged as a state party, and that is to win at least 8% of the total votes cast in the entire state. जितनी भी total votes उस state में पड़ी हैं उनका 8% अगर एक party जीत जाती है उस party को 8% votes पड़ जाती हैं उस particular state में तो तब भी वो party state party के रूप में acknowledge हो सकती है. Now we will do some of the state parties which are important. The thing which you have to do is the name of the party, its abbreviation, and it is active in which state or union territory, and moreover the symbol also. Symbols kai baar puche ja sakte hain. Symbol dekar party ka naam pucha ja sakta hai. So let us start. The first is Aam Aadmi Party, and it took birth after the anti-corruption movement started by Anna, and the leader of this party is Anna. Founder leader is Anna, and at present Arvind Kejriwal, he is the active leader of this party. The next is AIADMK, All India Anna Dravid Munnetra Kadgam. This party is active in Tamil Nadu and Puducherry, and its leader was under the leadership of Jayalalitha. This party has progressed much. Next is All India Forward Bloc, active in West Bengal. Next is AIMIM, All India Majlis-e-Ittehad-e-Muslimin, active in Telangana. OVC ki party hai aur iska base Hyderabad mein hai. Next is Assam Gan Parishad AGP, active in Assam, and it is also a movement born party when All Assam Student Union movement was run. After that this party was established. It has also won the assembly elections in Assam. Next is BJD, Biju Janata Dal, active in Odisha. And its founder, earlier its leader was Biju Patnaik, and at present Naveen Patnaik is holding the power. Next party is DMK, Dravid Munnetra Kadgam, active in Tamil Nadu and Puducherry, and its leader is Karunanidhi. Next is Indian National Lok Dal, INLD, active in Haryana. Jammu Kashmir National Conference, active in Jammu and Kashmir, and its leader is Umar Abdullah. You must have heard about him. Janata Dal United, active in Bihar. Nitish Kumar is its leader. Jharkhand Mukti Morcha, JMM. Shibu Sohel इनके leader हैं और ये झारखंड में ज़्यादा active है. एक और पार्टी, स्टेट पार्टी, जिसके बारे में आजकल बहुत चर्चा है, MNS, महाराष्ट्र नव निर्माण सेना, एक्टिव इन महाराष्ट्र. राज ठाकरे इज इट्स लीडर. RJD, राष्ट्रीय जनता दल, इसके लीडर को आप सभी जानते हैं, एक्टिव इन झारखंड एंड बिहार अंडर द लीडरशिप ऑफ लालू प्रसाद यादव. एंड समाजवादी पार्टी, एक्टिव इन उत्तर प्रदेश, अर्लियर मुलायम सिंह यादव वॉज इट्स लीडर एंड अखिलेश यादव जो पहले चीफ मिनिस्टर भी रह चुके हैं उत्तर प्रदेश के, ही इज़ द लीडर ऑफ दिस पार्टी. दिस इज़ ऑल विद टुडेज टॉपिक. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.